And away clearly, Mucci got off well, and also running well as right to the outside of her. And it's a terrific run here, but Mucci's now starting to pull away, and she'll cross the line comfortably, just ahead of Kelly and Wright. 10.80 is the unofficial time, and unfortunately, rather windy, plus 2.6.